Howdy folks, and welcome to How to WoW, Add-ons and More. Today, we are covering the and more part. This is the day after the pre-purchase for Battle for Azeroth. Now, a lot of people have discovered problems, okay? There are technical issues which Blizzard is working on. They will get those sorted as fast as they can. They are keeping us updated on Twitter. Just be patient with that, okay? So if you've got the black screen, you can't see any of your characters or anything like that, just chill. It's coming. They're fixing it. A lot of it has to do with server load. Battle for Azeroth excited a lot of people, and a lot of people came back, and it really did put a strain on the servers. All right. If you're unable to log in or you're seeing multiple charges pending on your accounts or your credit cards, it'll all get taken care of. Now, if the multiple charges do go through, you need to open a ticket and get that fixed. One of the things we're going to look at, though, is character creation. You're going to come over here, you're going to click on Allied Races to get the new races. But there's a problem. They're grayed out. Okay, this is not an error. This isn't a glitch. This is you have not achieved the required achievement, basically. It doesn't require you to do it for both sides, okay? If you play Horde and you have a Horde character that has gone through, done all of the storylines and everything, all you have to do is grind out the reputation, okay? For Nightborn, you need to have the Nightfallen reputation to Exalted. For High Mountain, you need the High Mountain Tauren Exalted. Void Elves, you need Argusian Reach, I think is what it's called. You need that one Exalted. And for the Lightforge, I can't remember which one they are. But in order to make one of them, you need a faction Exalted. You can do all four factions on one character Exalted. However, you do need to have a 110 character on each side. Okay, if you want to make a Void Elf or one of the Lightforge Draenei, you need to have a 110 alliance who has done the storyline. Okay, if you want to make a Nightborn or a High Mountain Tauren, you need to have a 110 Horde character who has done the storyline. All right. Once you've accomplished that, all you're going to do, actually, let me cut back over to my other stuff. All right. We are on my main character. If I open up my character profile, I can take a look and see that I do not have Exalted with any of the Legion factions, okay? So that's why I am unable to create any of the new characters right now. That's something I'm going to have to work on probably this coming weekend. But whenever you log in after getting the pre-purchase, you go to Dalaran and you should get a quest from the leader of your faction. For me, it was Sylvanas. I believe that for Alliance, Anduin will be asking you to come back to Stormwind. Sylvanas wants you to go to Orgrimmar. So you go to your main city, and once you are in your main city, you are going to head over to the embassy that was created for the new races. For Orgrimmar, it's right here. Let me zoom out a little bit because the dragon's a little big. Nice new looking building. I like the way this building looks. It stands out from the rest of it. But you come in here, you talk to Sylvanas, and then she'll ask you which one to go after first. Like I said, I'm not able to do this yet because I don't have the reputation. But you'll talk to the representatives of the two factions, okay? Lady Leodrin, Liadrin. I don't know how to pronounce her name. You talk to her for the Nightborn, and you talk to Bane over here for the High Mountain Tauren. And whenever you talk to him, what do we know? Tells you what you need. See right here? That's what I'm missing. Exalted with High Mountain. All right. If I wanted to find out what I need on the Nightborn, come over here, Exalted with the Nightfallen. That's all there is to it. It's really not that difficult. It's just a little bit confusing at first because it's a new requirement. Death Knights, in order to make a Death Knight, you had to have a character up to level 55 before you could make one. Now, I think you can just make one straight out the gate as your first character, which I'm not particularly a fan of. I think you need to work up to it and earn it. But this is the first one I've seen that requires specific storyline and reputation. So that's a little... I'm not a fan of that. I don't like that they made it that way. But that's how it is. So go ahead and grind out your reputation if you're having trouble. You're not sure what's going on, why you can't create the new characters. It's probably because you don't have the reputation. Go and get that. You have to do the quest that your faction leader has for you, because there's another quest after you get the reputation that you have to do in order to unlock the characters. Alright, but that's it for this round. If this is helpful and you enjoyed it, please go ahead and leave a like and subscribe. And we need every subscription we can get. And we will see you next time. Bye now.